So let's get one thing straight. If you grew up on anime and you were crushing on guys like Sesshomaru or Inuyasha, you have weird kinks now. And nobody's talking about it. But I know. You're all 20-something with kidnapping fantasy.